Today I'm going to show you my settings that I use for Firefox, and this is Firefox 117, 64-bit, as you can see on screen. So now we just go up to here and click Settings, and we're under General, and the first, as you can see, I don't have any of these checked, and Firefox is not my default browser. And under tabs, the only thing I have is confirm before closing multiple tabs. I rarely use tabs, and I have show tab previews in Windows taskbar. And the language and appearance, I have the dark theme. I just prefer it. It's a little easier on the eyes. And all of this is default, except I did check mark, check spelling as you type, and I changed the downloads to save to the desktop instead of like the downloads folder or documents. And what should Firefox do with other files? Save files, and then you want to have play DRM check marked, because that stands for digital rights management content, so some content might not play without that checked. And it says keep Firefox up to date, check for updates, but let you choose to install them, because I don't like it when it just automatically does it. And performance, I have all of that unchecked because I don't really need to have any of that checked. I've never used hardware acceleration. And the rest of this, auto-scrolling, smooth-scrolling, show-touch keyboard when necessary. And these three settings here, recommend features and extensions, are checked. And under network settings, I have no proxy because I'm not using a proxy. Next, we'll go to home. And under home, windows, and tabs, I have a custom URL for the home page, which is google.ca. And when new tabs are open, I set it to blank because I don't like any of the featured content that they're showing here, like Firefox home content, web search. I have that all unchecked except for recent activity, and even that's not checked. So basically, I've unchecked everything on this page under home except I changed the home page and the new tabs to blank. Under search, I've left this pretty much default. As you can see, my default search engine is Google, and the search suggestions, I have everything checked except for showing suggestions in private windows. And here, the only alternatives I have is Google, so there is no alternative. I don't use any of these search engines. Under privacy and security, I have it quite strict. Like for here, under enhanced tracking protection, I have it set to custom. And I have everything, cookies, tracking content, crypto miners, fingerprints, all checkmarked, and all cross-site cookies. It says it may cause websites to break. I have never had an issue. And tracking in all windows. And then for do not track, I have set it to always. And cookies and site data, I delete it when Firefox is closed, but I also press Control Shift Delete and delete all time or everything. And I never save anything, so that's why I have to go through a lot of site settings. I just prefer not to save anything. And I don't save passwords of any kind in Firefox, no addresses, no credit cards. And history, clear history when Firefox closes. And under settings here, I have everything checkmarked, as you can see. And then in the address bar, it'll suggest browsing history. I have everything else unchecked. And under permissions, that is pretty much up to the user, whether you want to allow your location. I don't. And the camera, microphone, like website access, notifications, and stuff like that. Block pop-up windows is obviously checkmarked, and warn when websites try to install add-ons is checkmarked, because you don't want any add-ons that you're not familiar with just installing themselves. And crash reports, I send backlogged ones. I don't send them like with any of the other options. And security, I have blocked dangerous deceptive content, blocked dangerous downloads, warn you about unwanted and uncommon software. And certificates, I have this checked. That's to validate the certificate. And HTTPS only mode, I have that disabled because some of the sites do not work properly with that. And DNS over HTTPS, I have that set to increased protection. And Canadian Shield is default, you know. And then sync, I don't really sync any of my information from this browser because I don't have a lot of devices. And then obviously more from Mozilla is the last one, and they're just trying to sell you a VPN or give you a VPN and then relay. And that's pretty much it for settings. I do check manually for updates, and sometimes they do appear automatically. But this is just a more up-to-date video with my Firefox settings. I recently received a comment, I think, on a video that was from like 2012 where I did the same video. And with an older version of Firefox, obviously. And someone commented it's a little out-to-date, but here is the more up-to-date version. Thanks for watching. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.